Severe weather possibility this morning with wind, the threat. 60 to 70 mile per hour gusts are a possibility. These are moving south in a pretty big hurry, and wind will be a good bet for some of these stronger storms. Models have been a little bit behind with them. However, they are moving fairly quickly. Once we get back into the afternoon, sunshine will return today and high temps in the 80s.